to do the advanced arm swing walk. Your arms bend to 90 degrees. You're going to swing one to the back, and then you're going to perform a slightly odd robot-like walk. You walk exactly the same way as you would normally. So as the left arm swings forward, the right leg will swing forward, always opposite sides. Your arms always want to initiate the movement. So your arms move first, and then your legs are going to move, even though the difference between them is going to be slight.